my name is Laura Guthrie. I'm the head trainer at Golden Quest. Today I have with me Bailey, Tattoo LR5. Bailey is a 9-week-old Comfort Retriever here from Golden Quest, and she's been training for 2 weeks. Bailey, come. So this week we would actually have been transferring her touch command. That's usually to her hands like this. Touch. Yes. Good girl. We've been transferring over that to the doorbell. The face of the doorbell, really. But let's see how she does. Yes, good girl. Bailey, touch. Yes, good girl. Good. We're still at the point where I'm offering it to her and she's going for it. We haven't moved to the point where I'm actually making a stationary for her to go for it yet, but she's definitely getting there. The nice things about the Pebble Smarts is that they do offer this little inlay right in the middle here between this yellow outer circle and the back plate where you can actually slip a treat in, and she's very food motivated, so that definitely is going to help her out a lot, but she's already getting the concept of touching the circle. She's doing really well. Good girl. Yes, good job. Definitely will have to learn to put a little bit more force behind it to make it ring. But she's doing good. Yeah, come on. Down. Yes. Stay. Nope. Down. Stay. Yes. Good. Stay. Stay. Yes. Good. Good girl. Free. Bailey, look. Yes, good look. Good job. Bailey, look. Yes. So with the clicker, it is going to be coming home in your go-home bag with her. And what I'm using it for is I'm actually using it as a means of taking a picture of what I'm asking her to do. So for example, if I ask her to look, I'm going to click right when she gives me eye contact. Bailey, look. Yes, good. If you saw, she actually put her ears up because she recognizes the click means food, so she looked at my other hand because she knows the food's there. Bailey, stand.
Good.
Bailey, sit. Stay. Yes. Now notice when we're doing our stays, I'm only giving her small amounts of space between us. Good girl. Free. And there's not a lot of distractions going on. A puppy her age, she's definitely so sweet and social. She's going to come over to anybody. So her stays have been a little tricky just because of that sociability. She'll definitely get there. She's doing so well overall. Like you see, she offers sit naturally anyway, so if the stays are going to come to her, it's just about consistency and not introducing too many distractions or too high of distractions too quickly. Good girl. Bailey, come. Yeah, that's so good. Thank you. Well done, Pumpkin. Bailey, spin. Good. Bailey, spin. Good. Bailey, great. Good. Free. Good job. Yes, good. That's nice. Good job, Pumpkin. Bailey. Yay, good choices. Good girl. Yes, good, free. Okay. Let me get the leash. She definitely thought the leash was something to not get along with at first. When we first introduced the leash, she was very unsure about it. She actually dug her heels in. So with her, it took quite a bit. And as you can see, I'm still trying to build a good foundation reward history with her with it, but she's doing really well. But also keep in mind, in here, there's less distractions. It's more one-on-one. And just keep that in mind when you have her out. So the training manual goes over a little bit more in depth of what you should expect from her and how to really keep up the building of not just the relationship during here, but also how to keep her on the right track. She's doing pretty good. As you can see with the automatic sit, we are still luring to go into the sit, and the training manual goes in depth more about that. Oh, we're doing so good. Okay, now this one we're still having some trouble with, but we're going to go ahead and give you a little sneak peek, and you guys can keep it up at home. Bailey. Wow. What do I have? What do I have? Woo. Leave it. Utilize her other behavior cues because she's not quite getting it yet. She doesn't understand why I'm not giving her the food that I put on the ground. So with her, she's doing well. It's just for her age. It's just going to be about you being patient, and definitely when it comes to other weird objects, she's starting to get the concept of leave it. A lot of it is based on she knows what I expect from her, and she knows my tonality when I say Bailey, no. She knows the kind of differences in my body language and things like that, so she's learned about me. So a lot of it is just going to be about transferring over to you, getting to know you, and you guys building that relationship and that bond and that reward history just like we have. Because as you can see, she's doing the cues, she's getting it. It's just going to be about transferring when she gets home. Nathan, go ahead. You shake? Yes, good job. Good job, kiddo. So good job, the pumpkin. Bailey, place. Good. Yes. Good place, Bailey. Good. Good job. Good. Bailey, free. Okay, so as for potty training, we're still having a couple of crate accidents randomly throughout the week. It's not really been too consistent. Definitely giving her a nighttime outing, like 10:30, 11 p.m. is going to help her. Her sister needs to go out when I'm with her sister has to go out at about 11 and then again at about 6:30. So when she comes home, I would definitely try that schedule out with Bailey. Just following some of the manual suggestions by putting the crate next to the bed, covering it, you know, keeping the environment pretty calm, and not letting her out when she's crying, unless you think it might be a potty cry. So definitely only letting out when she is behaving. Otherwise, crate training is going pretty well. She does whine for a bit. She does quiet down after a good 5 minutes or so. But give her some leeway, adjusting to your guys' house together. It's going to be an adjustment period for her and for you guys as a family. So keeping that in mind and just staying strong during the initial period. She might whine a little bit more, and potty training might kind of revert back a slight smidge. But it's just going to be about you guys adjusting to a new schedule together, because she has a schedule here with us, and I'm going to share that with you. But most of it is just the adjustment period, and it's going to go well because she is a sweet and smart little girl. So I look forward to you guys getting actually to meet her soon. All right. Okay, bye-bye.